very different topic. And period is a very taboo topic where most of the people don't want to talk about this topic. And this topic is considered taboo in most of the countries, including Africa. So let me first explain what the period is. Period has many terms like menstruation cycle, menstruation, germs, monthly cycle, and there are many more words like germs. And it is the way that a woman bleeds for a healthy body so that she can bear a child. Menstruation is a taboo subject, and getting access to the product and education is dangerously limited. In Ethiopia, women use sanitary pad, homemade products, clothes, rags, and so on, which is not hygiene for them. Many Ethiopian women use rags and other alternative products to sanitary napkin, which causes discomfort and can lead to vaginal infection. Well, friends, Noble Cup is a non-profit organization which goes to every school, universities and factories to break the social stigma of menstruation, because they believe that every woman bleeds. Noble Cup is an organization which not only gives workshops and seminars but also gives free silicone cups to the women. Being a woman, it gives me an immense pleasure to show that how women is taken care in a society. Be it a mother, a daughter, a wife or a sister, it takes a village to raise a child. And this social stigma of period has to break.
Hi, my name is Liana Mayo. I am a project coordinator of Noble Cup. I lead workshops, I do workshops mainly. Noble Cup is a menstrual cup company, the first and only menstrual cup company in Ethiopia. We basically do workshops for students, for women who are underprivileged, who can't buy pads every month, who don't have the disposable income for managing menstruation in a healthy and safer way. So after we give workshops, we give the cups to these women for them to use for 5 years. So it gives everybody at Noble Cup joy to be able to change the life of these women for 5 years.
So guys, this is the room where there are all the ladies, all the women of different sub-cities with lower income. So they are the wives and housewives with lower income. So let's go and check it out.
ስለዚህ ጭንቅላታችንን ዘና ማድረግ ይኖርብናል። ከዛ ኖብል ካፕን ከሳርገን እናስቀባታለን። እንደምታዩት ቀስ ያለች ወደ ውስጥ እየገባች ስትሄድ ተከፍታለች ማለት ነው። ከዛ በደንብ ላይ ከፈት ስለሚችል እንደዚህ ታጥፎ ሊቀመጥ ስለሚችል የካፑን ግርጌ በመጫን ወይንም ደግሞ እዛው ባለበት ዞር ዞር በማድረግ በደንብ እንደከፈተ ማረጋገጥ ይኖርብናል።
This noble cups are available in two sizes, small and large. So the women who have not become pregnant uses the small cup, while the one who have delivered the babies can use a large cup. These are the two silicone cups. So one is small size and other one is the large size. If you can see the difference. This is the large one and this is the small one. So guys, right now I'm at this hall and then they will be giving a donation to this women who are housewife, mother, and they have collected the donation from the sponsors and they would be giving them for free. But in Africa, some people are reluctant. Even after the workshop and seminars, they are still reluctant and don't want to use the product. And as you can see, as I've shown in the video, some women are refusing to take the cup. Noble Cup is trying their best to give workshop and seminars to the women so that they can have awareness of what the period is, how hygiene can their period be. But then it's Africa, and you know, when new concept is in market, people don't understand the concept that well, and that is why they get reluctant in using the new things. So guys, it takes a family to raise a child. You can also come forward and give donation to this company for a better cause. Remember, period is not a stigma, and with your kind donation you will help every queen a better health, because every queen bleeds.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching this vlog, and if you enjoyed this content, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell button and stay tuned for more interesting content like this. Signing off for now. Bye.